advice has now been strengthened to say that it should be reduced to two persons in public spaces and other areas of gathering.